tells me that giving you more guns might be unhealthy for me.
It's not like that. Not anymore. I'll see to it they get in the hands of the right people.
You're much too serious about all this. It takes the fun out of it. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
You could get us all killed.
Aye. That I could.
I'll clean this mess up. No reason for you to stick around.
Remember our deal. I'm expecting a cut of everything you bring in.
Hey, I know how this shit works. You'll get your money.
There's Cassandra, the leader of the Haitian gang, who's been trying to get a foothold in the city for months. Burke, who was once loyal to Sal Marcano, but now wants to see him destroyed for his own personal reasons. And Vito Scaletta, who has been sidelined by the Marcanos and wants his piece of the action.